It's just a matter of time,
Mr. President,
before you go down.
It's evident
your mere election was a crime.
Less than 50%.
You lying thief and orange crime,
serving the 1%.
You thought you'd fool us with your lies
and your decrees.
Now to your stupid surprise,
your assets seized.
In your oversized suit, you're the lowest hanging fruit on the impeachment tree. You make a mockery of democracy,
keeping it crazy.
You put the antics in pedantic corporatocracy. It's a narcissist trick, and it sure is slick to change the rules of the game. You don't know you've been had because you want it so bad to be too.
Go on, explain it.
One hand up here holds your attention while the other one fears beyond comprehension.
You can't retain it. You put the marketplace in democracy, like we needed any help with keeping
that shit.
Keeping it crazy.
You put the antics in pedantic corporatocracy. You put your foot on the throne of the people when they're expressing their oppositionality.
Keeping it crazy.
You put the mockery. No.